Yahweh. Moses asked God what was his name. Theologians and rabbis think the actual sound God told Moses was more of a breath sound. Hebrew writing does not have any written vowels, so the actual sound is unknown. Also, the breathing sound could not be expressed in a single word.